got 2 minutes.
Excuse me, what is it?
Yeah.
I think if anyone had said you're invited to a hat show, you'd be about as eager to go as if you were invited to an egg and spoon race. But somehow, Philip transforms a thing that sits on your head into something really fantastic. And you can tell from the audience today, this is the show that everyone has enjoyed the most. Would anyone think about buying these hats? Perhaps not, because I think they're to show what Philip and his workroom can do. I don't think he thinks for a minute that the huge black kind of bonnet with the lace flying out the side is going to be worn at Ascot. Of course it isn't. But what all these hats show is that the hat flatters the face. That's what he's really very good at. They were wild, but none of them made the women look silly.